So I thought today I'd come out and test the ability of the Maven app versus the Litchi app to track a car while you're driving along. So I'm going to drive along this road for a few hundred yards, up it and down it, switching between the Maven app and the Litchi app, and we'll see how it goes.
Alert, co-pilot disabled. Thank you. rotation disabled.
So there, I think you can agree that the Maven app did it perfectly, no problems at all, first time, no worries. The Litchi app, I think it finally started to track a little bit, but it's moving so slowly that if it had gone more than 5 miles per hour, the car would have been out of range of the drone. It just doesn't work. The Litchi app doesn't work for me at all. Maven app, however, no problems at all, first time, without a worry. If you want to see the Maven app performing some other marvellous feats, that video will take you straight to one. For the moment, I'm out of here.